you use them? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. And you haven't had malaria?
No.
Good.
First of all, I don't have much to say, but I want to thank our sister for what she did for us in this school, because most of us didn't have the mosquito net, and actually we were falling this time and again, if you see last year and compare it to this year. But since the nets are now there, we are using them well, and we really thank you and wish you the best.
Had very many cases. At least every week we would send some for hospitalization. But this time we did not have much of this.
Okay, good.
And I think it is because of this mosquito net.
Good, well.
Because we really encourage them, we must sleep under this.
Yeah. Okay.
It has improved even their health.
Good.
They are healthy, they are happy.
Good.
We appreciate you so much.
Oh.
Has anyone here had malaria? Could you raise your hand? Is there anyone who has malaria today? Maybe not you, but someone in your class that you know. Could you raise your hand?
Listen, you're
getting a pinch. Does anyone sleep under a malaria?